All my life, all I ever wanted to do was the right thing.
I've come to say goodbye.
Bryanna, where are you going?
To make things right. Keep everyone safe for me.
But Bryanna? And when the time came for me to make the decision who lived and who died, for the better of the world, I took it.
Sakura, don't!
But I made a mistake. What's this?
A message for you, ma'am, from a Lady Bryanna.
To my little sister, Sakura. This will probably be the last message I send to you. I have lost my resolve, finding something I had lost in an unlikely place. An unlikely friend. I can no longer bring myself to do what I had originally convinced myself I must do. I cannot kill Kai, even for the sake of the world. Even to keep those I hold sacred safe. To keep you safe. Which is why I now will face my demons. I will face Lothar. And the Dragon Clan. Alone. Something I should have done long ago, but failed to do so out of fear. These people are more dangerous than I had originally thought, Sakura. Those rumors we've heard are not rumors. Their corruption runs deeper than what it seems to be. Beware of the Dragon Clan. I was too much of a coward before to do anything about it. I refused to see through their lies. But I can no longer sit back and allow things to happen. Forgive me, sister. I will soon enter a fight that I would probably not return from. I'm sorry we couldn't see our father one last time, together. Please take care of Caleb for me, and take care of yourself. Bryanna.
What have I done? And now for the rest of my life, I must live with that mistake.
Die!
I take it all is prepared?
Yes, my lady. I will personally ensure that nothing happens, even if Lothar himself shows up.
I'm glad Nissa came to her senses and had that bastard killed. Now we can do what we do best.
Total bloodshed.
But it will never happen again. I will make amends. Even if it's the last thing I do. Forgive me, sister. I was deceived.
Sakura?
What? There's another one.